Hi guys, so in this video, I will attempt to play like the greatest jazz guitarist there ever was, Django Reinhardt. Now what was so cool about Django was, he couldn't read or write, so he couldn't read music. He probably had no idea about, you know, music theory and scales and things like that. And what's even more intriguing is, he was in an accident where two of his left hand fingers were badly burned, so he could only use his index finger and his middle finger when he played guitar. Now that would seem like an impossible obstacle for most guitarists, but not for Django. He managed to create the, you know, greatest jazz guitar legacy there ever was. So I'm greatly influenced by his style, and I wanted to see what it's like to play with only two fingers in my left hand. But first, let's take a quick look at one of the few videos that exists with Django himself playing.